A little kid gets on a city bus, sits right behind the driver, and starts talking loudly, "If my dad was a bull and my mom a cow, I'd be a little bull."
Okay.
The driver gets annoyed as the kid continues to yammer on. "If my dad was a rooster and my mom a hen, I would be a little chick."
And?
The kid goes on and on with all the animals he knows, when finally, the bus driver yells, "What if your dad was a bum and your mom was a drunk?"
What?
The kid smiles and says, "I'd be a bus driver."
Funny.